Every year they come to the Big Apple from across the sea and across the land to see and be seen. They come to strut, to act, to sing, to dance, to give it their all for the adventure of a lifetime at the MAAI. For over 40 years, the MAAI has served as a launching pad for the careers of many.
At Elite, we found a great girl from the MAAI convention. Her name is Melissa Novikoff, and she has terrific, terrific potential. So Melissa Novikoff is a great find from MAAI.
Since 1960, the Modeling Association of America International has been the only not-for-profit organization solely dedicated to giving aspiring models, actors, and performers a prime opportunity to see and be seen by the top names in the talent industry.
It's an opportunity that you're not going to get if you just came on your own to New York City. It would take you months and thousands of dollars to see the agents that you're going to be able to see in just 1 week here.
The competition soon begins with runway. Various age and experience categories offer you the chance to compete at your level. Acting and talent competitions are a fun and educational experience for many of the contestants. Monologues, TV commercials, sitcoms, and soaps are included in the acting division. All competitions are judged by industry professionals, including agents, managers, photographers, and casting directors from around the world.
The quality of this talent at this event is probably one of the best that I've seen. It runs the whole gamut from the beautiful Gap kids to the Abercrombie and Fitch men, the all-American women that are so popular right now, and then the exotic editorial that would be great in the European markets as well as this market. It really encompasses all types of work in the modeling industry, as well as the talent, you know, from the acting to the singing, and it's probably the best talent pool that I've seen at a convention in a long time.
The talent competitions are often the most entertaining, including dramatic acting, singing, and dancing. Print modeling is the third major area of competition. Each contestant is judged on their ability to photograph well and the quality of their slides. There are special competition events, such as Full Figures and Kids, Kids, Kids. Well, kids will be kids, and the Kids Quiz competition allows them to be themselves as they answer questions geared to their age from a professional Broadway actress. The Gala Disco Party celebrates the end of the competition. Only at MAAI do you meet celebrities from the entertainment fields of TV, movies, Broadway, and modeling.
Knowing that you have to do it will get you there. I wish you guys all the best. God bless you.
You'll receive the star treatment as you have your photo taken with your very favorite soap star. Plus, all trophy winners automatically receive their award from a celebrity.
As a dad, of course, I came along as a tag-along, not knowing what to expect, but I must say that the good people here have made this from top to bottom, exceeded my every expectation.
I think anyone who has any idea about being in the theater, movies, modeling, needs to come. It's just awesome.
MAAI is where you need to be.
There's some great talent here this year, so I'm very excited.
Training is an important part of the MAAI. Seminars and workshops give you a chance to learn from the professionals.
Oh, it's very important because they know how to dress, they know how to walk, they know how to present them, you know, themselves. And it's really important. It just makes our job easier. So it's always a pleasure, you know, like we're always asking, you know, when is the event going to be? Because we want to, you know, to be part of it. We want to, you know, be able to find the girls and the guys that they bring to this event. It's really great.
4 years that I'm coming to this special event that I think that is very exciting because all these young new people have the possibility to be introduced to almost all the agents in the world. And so it's a professional first step in this business.
The talent that I found here at MAAI is just absolutely wonderful. I mean, I've seen so many girls and guys, and I mean, for my agency, it would be great to have them aboard.
Of course, there's always time for a break to take in one of the largest and most exciting cities in the world, New York.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
We represent very athletic and fitness-oriented talent. And I've been participating in MAAI for about 7 or 8 years now. To me, the most exciting thing is meeting potential new talent, new stars.
The quality of the girls, the whole organization, the people are really nice, which is extremely important.
The showcase of models and talent is a major event at the MAAI. Each agent has an opportunity to mark down and call back the talent of their choice. Very few competitions afford you the opportunity to see so many agents under one roof.
It was awesome. You walk around, everyone's happy, everyone's having a good time, and you get to meet the agents. They say how much they love you.
I think it's a great place for all of us to meet other agencies and agents from all around the world, and also talents from all around the world.
It's a good experience for me for my career as I grow up.
She got 6 callbacks, and we feel pretty good about that. And people have been very positive about what we could do as far as coming back, and we plan on it.
Go See Day gives you the chance to interview with scores of agents, managers, and casting directors from around the world.
Unusual faces, especially from Iceland and from the Faroe Islands, which I haven't seen in any of the other conventions. It's fun to be here, and I'm really quite pleased that I came.
A lot of them really like me, so I'm happy.
I think it's fantastic. I mean, for new faces and girls coming from all over America to get a chance to be seen by so many agencies from all over the world is fantastic for us, for our job, because it makes it a lot easier for not having to completely go all over the world searching for them.
Everything has just been nice. The competition is just great. The food is lovely. Met so many nice and friendly people and just enjoying it.
Yes, I know it's fantastic. We couldn't be in business without it.
This has been great for the entire family. This is an event of their lifetime.
All the awards, the banquet, the awards presentations for them, for all the kids, seeing their expressions, their looks in their face as they were going up there and winning, getting their awards and their medals and stuff. That was, I think, the most exciting part of all.
MAA rocks! Woo!
The excitement and fun of awards night is an experience you'll never soon forget. Over 700 awards, thousands of dollars in cash prizes, and many fashion and creative arts scholarships are given during the Gala Awards banquet. Anticipation mounts as the evening draws closer to the top award winners.